I could even remember the one thing, it would be that I don't know how to answer that question.
Similar to the family, and it's like you don't even really choose each other. It's like the music chooses you, and so we're in this group of people. You know, they say familiarity breeds contempt. We're so familiar with one another, but there's no contempt. Like, there's only acceptance and love and communication and understanding. It's not always easy, but that's what we're here to do. Is to demonstrate the ability for very different entities being able to come together for a common good and display that.
We are currently in Tulsa, where we live. We got to go to Texas to play some shows. I'm not sure how we got to this spot, but this is our home. Come check it out. Come on in. It's a work in progress, but it's coming along.
Penny's in the washer.
Tour.
The world is constantly falling apart, and it's our job to get inside the world and rebuild where entropy is taking hold. And that starts with showing up on time, getting paid, forgiveness. To explain the wildest that I'm tour, I feel like I would have to do some research. Because the nature of being out here on the road, you don't really know when what happened. Even if you have the memory of it. It all kind of feels like it happened on the same night. So the wildest night is usually going to be tonight. If you ask me right now, I think tonight is going to be the wildest night. Soil, I guess. We're planters. All I do know is that we were told we were supposed to plant. And I love gardening, so.
New album's called Bad Behavior. So many ways we can go with that title. Which way were you going with it?
The best way possible.
Nowsies.
Let's do nowsies.
Let's do it like right nowsies.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, thanks again.
Yeah, man. Have a great conference.
How are you?
Selfie.
I'm having to be. Sometimes it's a bad tale. Sometimes it's not. There's times when I don't want to take a bath. But that's one heaven. I think I have multiple heavens. That's the thing that's happening. Heaven to me is being completely alone. So a perfect show starts off with faith, and then it's filled with forgiveness because it takes forgiveness to find that thing that's unplugged and plug it back in, you know, and then you have to forgive yourself before you can see what's plugged out and then plug it back in.
Most important is
this trip. Everybody's talking about the beach. They want to go to the beach. They want to be on the beach. They want the beach. I do too.
I'm not sure why I want to keep doing this right now, but I think I'm unemployable elsewhere.
If I could only say one thing, one piece of advice maybe to the whole world, everyone in it, that I think would all benefit from it would be love more. Love yourself more. Love everyone around you more. Love anyone you encounter. Love the dark parts of yourself. Love the light parts of yourself. Love the parts that are easy to love, and love the parts that are hard to love. Just love, 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 love. I think that's what we are trying to bring everywhere we go. And I think that's what everybody needs. Love.
There's one message I had to give to the entire world. It would be to breathe, to relax, and to remember you will always be there for me.